And now, new life hacks you never thought of. We've got a sliding door at our house that never seems to want to stay shut. No matter how much you push it, it always opens up just a little bit. That'll leak heat and air conditioning. I discovered a simple fix using two neodymium magnets and some super glue. I glued one magnet to the inside of the door itself, then super glued another magnet inside the door frame. Now that sliding door stays shut every time.
Number two.
Unfortunately, the human body doesn't always smell that great, and using some bathroom deodorizer or the old strike a match technique will work, but what if you don't have either, or maybe you're just at a hotel room? The solution? A few short sprays of cologne or perfume will kill that odor and make everything smell good again.
Number three.
I've got a really awesome cooler that I love, but the zipper pull fell off, and there's no way to pull that zipper shut without one. So being the tech guy that I am, I grabbed one of these little 3M Scotch locks. They're insulated connectors, and a small piece of wire with stripped ends. I just looped the wire through the zipper, pushed both ends into the little Scotch lock, and then squeezed it with a pair of pliers. Zipper's fixed and running smoothly again.
Number four.
To save a little bit of money, we buy the big packs of paper towels, and they take two hands to carry inside. To use only a few fingers, punch a hole through one of the paper towel rolls, grab it, and go.
Number five.
I have a dock for my phone, which I occasionally use as an alarm clock. Unfortunately, the app needs to stay on, and it gets awfully bright at night. I found an old black t-shirt, and I cut a piece out of it, and put some black tape on the one end. Then, I just secured it to my dock. To block the screen, I just flip it over. And if I ever want to check out the time in the middle of the night, I can flip it back.
Number six.
I sure love my cats, but boy, they leave that cat hair everywhere. And sometimes I don't want to get the vacuum cleaner out. Packing tape to the rescue. Just using one small strip on your carpeted area will pull up a lot of fur. This works great for clothes, too.
Number seven.
Shaving is just a fact of life, even though I'm a bit follically challenged. Well, I discovered a cool way to extend the life of your razor blades. When you're done shaving and rinsing your blade clean, just dry it off with a clean cloth. Razor blades not only get dull because of use, but also from remaining wet all the time. So dry that blade next time and give it a try. Before I go, I wanted to take a moment to tell you about my friends at Harry's. Now, you might not know these guys, but they are revolutionizing the shaving industry by focusing on providing guys a great shaving experience for a fraction of the price of those big razor companies. Their razors have a really slick and clean design with high-quality, sharp blades engineered by their own German factory. And the best part, they're half the price of their competitors like Gillette. Now, I tried them, and they are great. You order them online, and they're shipped to your door. Harry's is offering my fans $5 off your first purchase, so support my show and head over to harrys.com and check out their awesome shaving experience. Don't forget to use the promo code KIPK to save $5 on your first purchase. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.